Well, fancy that.
Eamonn, of course, it's a big summer. We have the Olympics. Who do you think is Ireland's big hope? Obviously, Katie Taylor has to be.
Well, obviously, Katie Taylor has to qualify for the Olympics first. So hopefully she'll do that. The World Championships coming up now in China in May. If she does get through to the Olympic Games, obviously our big hopes are on Katie. But unfortunately, the Olympic Games can do a lot of crazy things to one head.
Yeah, absolutely.
So we just have to see what happens with Katie. Yeah. One punch and she could be out on her.
Yeah, absolutely.
You never know.
Well, fingers crossed. Yeah. Now, obviously, we have the Euros coming up as well. Realistically, what do you think Ireland's hopes are of qualifying are?
Well, are you referring to the European football or the European athletics?
European football.
More concerned with the European athletics. And we have a good shot there with a number of athletes. Dermot O'Rourke, of course, in the hurdles. David Gilligan, the 400 metres. Alistair Craig in the 5,000 metres. But when it comes to the European football championships, which you're referring to, obviously we have to be behind the men in green.
Absolutely. No question
about it. We're really looking forward to it. And I think it's coming at a great time in June. And depending on the drive of the team going through, making it to the finals, would be a boost for all the other Irish sports people who compete for the rest of the summer.
Absolutely. Eamonn, that's brilliant. Thanks very much.
You're very welcome.
Best of luck today.
God bless.